Rock 105.7 plays Kingston's Rock.
Hey, it's Matt Soper. We're here with Sandy, the Executive Director of Partners in Mission Food Bank. And of course, we're heading into the Christmas season, which is the busiest time of year for you guys, right?
Absolutely the busiest time and the most important time of the year, because this is when we get our shelves full and ready for Christmas, but it also carries us through the January, February months when things kind of quiet down.
Can we talk about maybe the most important items that you'll need during the Christmas season?
Well, it's always going to be protein foods, so canned meat, canned fish, stew, peanut butter, that kind of thing. Baby foods as well is really important right now.
Are we looking for diapers, wipes, like everything?
All that, and including the baby food, Pablum, that sort of thing. Formula is a big one. So yeah, that's kind of an important item for us right now. But like I said, everything at this time of year, we just need everything.
And obviously money is a big one. And you guys have a little bit extra spending power when it comes to money. If somebody donates a dollar, it's a little more for you guys,
sure,
right?
Absolutely, because we're buying in bulk, right? So we're buying pallets of product at a time. So it greatly reduces the price. So for every dollar donated, we can probably realize about $2.50 of actual food items.
You were telling me that you often have people who use the food bank come back and make big donations saying, you know, this is what helped me get through and now I want to help somebody. That's got to be a special feeling.
Oh, sure. And we've had that happen many times. People pull up here at the loading door and open their trunk full of food to thank us for the time where they're having a hard time in their life and we help them through. So that's very gratifying. Very good to see that people can sort of actually work out of poverty, because that's really what we're trying to do here.
Now, the 36-hour marathon broadcast is going to be happening December 13th and 14th.
Right.
We'll be at the new McDonald's on Princess, right,
yep,
by the Loblaws. 36 hours straight. I'm going to need you to join me for a little bit.
I would be happy to.
Please do.
I will come in and talk for a while so you don't have to.
Other than the marathon, if anybody does want to donate to Partners in Mission Food Bank, how can they do so?
So www.kingstonfoodbank.net is our website, and there is a donate button on every page there, and that comes directly to us. So that's the easiest way to do it. Or they can pop a check in the mail now that the mail is rolling again and receive it here at 140 Hickson Avenue.
All right, Sandy, thank you so much.
Thanks so much.
36-hour marathon broadcast is going to be happening December 13th and 14th, though I was going to shake your hand. I didn't want to leave you hanging.
All right.
Make sure you stop by, make a donation, and we'll see you on the 13th.